We're gonna get a guy up here right now. He can shake the house. He's got a black hat and a black shirt. I think he's from Newfoundland. Ladies and gentlemen, Chester Dickey.
He jumps in the cab and he's off with the prize of eagle. He's gotta hit the boat to make Tormentine. Then he hits out the old New Brunswick line to Montreal. It comes just a flying with another big load of potato. Hit spot to spot, rolling down Irish Channel. The spots are big on the back of Bud. Provincial police don't think much of that. Yeah, the cops have been looking for the son of a gun that's been ripping the car off the 401. They know the name of the truck shines up in the sun, Green Gable. And he hits Toronto when it's 7 o'clock, when he backs her up against the terminal dock. And the boys get around just to hear him talk about another big load of potatoes. It's spot to spot, but the wind's going down the highway smile. The spuds are big on the back of Bud's Creek. A lot of people from east to west that like the spots from the island best, that they'll stand up to the hardest test right on the table. So when you see that big truck rolling by, just kind of wave your hand or wave your ride. And that's spot to spot from old PEI with another big load of potatoes. It's spot to spot from the white man, but going down the highway smiling. because he's got another big load of the best doggone potatoes that's ever been grown. And the thumbprint said, "We're dying."